Birthday Bonanza!
Hang on, what are we doing?
What do you mean, what are we doing? We're just introducing the show!
The show? What show?
Don't you remember?
Remember what? My shopping?
No!
Oh, look, there's a camera there!
No! Oh, let's just introduce the first task!
Turtle ball! Our contestants will have a ball strapped to their back. On all fours, they will have to collect one ball at a time. Bonus points for throwing a ball in the other player's bowls. Good luck.
What a challenge. Let's see how the points affect the scoreboard. Coming in fourth are the Robins, third place Goldfinches, Woodpeckers take second place, and still in the lead are the Kingfishers.
Wow, I can't wait to play that on Bonanza Day.
No, me neither, Mini Stanley.
I think it might be time for another mini task.
Really? What have you got in mind?
Well, I thought Mr. Skipper could come in useful for this one. Let's check it out.
40 seconds of fun. Human hoopla.
I think you need to do some multi-skills lessons.
What is that?
10 seconds.
Challenge, some great throws there. Let's see how the points affect the scoreboards. Goldfinches have dropped down to last place with 13 points. Robins coming in third with 14 points. And the Kingfishers have dropped just below the Woodpeckers, who take the lead with a mighty 17 points.
No.
What about now?
No,
see, I told you it was harder than it looked. Let's check out to see if the teachers can do it. But why don't you try and play along at home? See if you can count to exactly 11 seconds in your head.
Now!
No!
11 seconds and out.
You ready?
The game begins in 3, 2, 1.
Seconds starting now. The Goldfinches come rock bottom 16 points, level with the Robins, who also scored 16. Woodpeckers couldn't hold on till the last minute, 18 points to them, and the Kingfishers regain the lead, 20 points.
Wow, that really is harder than it looks, isn't it, Stanley?
You're telling me, Mrs. Peters. I tried doing it and I kept falling asleep.
Oh, that's no good.
No, I think it's because I was counting sheep. Look, watch. One, two, three.
Oh, Stanley, don't go to sleep, Stanley.
Sorry.
We've got the next task to introduce.
Yes, that's right. Sorry. Let's head over to the swimming pool.
Spell check sinkers. Our contestants will have to find the sinkers with the letters attached and work out what the mystery word is. Good luck.
Come on, Helen. You can do it.
Go.
Go!
Oh. 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 Oh.
What a splash-tastic challenge. Let's see how the points affect the leaderboard. Goldfinches still last, 17 points. The Robins managed to pull away slightly. They're on third with 20 points. Woodpeckers couldn't pull it back. 21 points to them. And the Kingfishers still going strong out in front. 22 points.
Oh, I can't believe it's over for another week.
But don't worry, everybody. There are more challenges to come.
On next week's episode of... Super Stanley's Birthday Bonanza!